G'day boys and girls, Professor Doodad here. It is time again for another science short. That is right, another science short for you. And you're here in Doodad's lab, and thank you so much for joining us. Well, today we are going to do something with these things, these boomerangs. Have you ever heard of a boomerang? Well, in Australia, they use a boomerang as a weapon. They would throw it, and it circles around and comes back to you. It is a boomerang. Now, I have got these boomerangs, okay? I have these boomerangs. I have a green one and I have a purple one. Now, here is the question for you. Which one is bigger? That's right. Which one of my boomerangs is bigger? Who thinks the green one is bigger? Yell out really loud. Oh, that was good. Who thinks the purple one is bigger? Yell out really loud. Oh, that was good. Well, here we go. Let's take the green one, stick it on top of the purple one, and boys and girls, which one is bigger? It looks like the purple one is bigger. Oh, purple, if you screamed out really loud, yes, you were exactly right. You were exactly right. Now, boys and girls, let's try that experiment again. Who thought the green one was bigger? Yell out. Oh, that was good. Who thought the purple one was? Yes, there you are. All right, let's put the purple one right on top, boys and girls. Oh my gracious, look at this. The green one is bigger than the purple one. Yes. Ooh, that is strange, boys and girls. That's really strange. How can the purple one be bigger than the green one and the green one be bigger than the purple one? Confused. That, well, boys and girls, there's something going on, and we call this an optical illusion. Now, optical means, well, when it goes in your eyes kind of get tricked, and you see something that really maybe not be what it is. Well, if I move each one of my boomerangs on top of each other, you will see that the one on the bottom always looks bigger. As a matter of fact, boys and girls, if I put them on top of each other, you will find out that they are the same size. They are the same size. Now, what's happening is that curve. That curve is actually tricking your eyes. So the curve, when we put them together like this, the curve causes the one on the bottom to always look bigger. It will always look bigger. Now, you can try this at home. There is a link in the description where you can print out one of these. That's right, you can print out your very own science boomerangs. Print those boomerangs out, cut them out, and try this with your friends and family and see if they can guess why one is bigger than the other. You know the secret, you know the science, and why not share that science, boys and girls, and also never stop learning. See you again very, very soon. Bye-bye.